popular Nollywood actress Rosy Meurer has cleared the air on issues surrounding Tonto Dikeh and wrecking her best friend's home by marrying her ex-husband. Please, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates from this channel. This is coming following the backlash that trailed the new Mrs. Churchill after Tonto Dikeh's ex-husband Olakunle Churchill introduced her as his wife on her birthday. According to Rosy Meurer, she did not in any way break Tonto Dikeh's home despite rumor having it that she was having an affair with Churchill, which led to the collapse of the marriage. The 29-year-old woman made the clarification in a question and answer session on Instagram with fans. A curious fan asked Rosy why she broke another woman's home, her friend for that matter. She then responded saying she started a relationship with the philanthropist after he broke up with Tonto Dikeh. She said no one broke anyone's home. She just let God's will in her life take place. She claimed she lost her own relationship in the middle of all the online banter then, something that didn't concern her. She said Churchill was like his brother, but that doesn't make him her blood. Rosy Meurer said she has known Churchill for donkey years. He had his life and she had hers. Rosy further revealed that she was with Churchill while he healed from his broken relationship with Tonto Dikeh, but she had no interest in him and still considered him a brother. According to her, after Churchill completed ill, their relationship strengthened and he proposed to her 2 years ago and he got married a year ago. She also revealed that contrary to viral claims, she was never friends nor had a relationship with Tonto Dikeh.